American University of United Arab Emirates is located in Sharjah, Emirates of Sharjah. American University in Sharjah is an independent, private, non-profit, co-educational institution of higher education located in the United Arab Emirates. Entering to the main building of AVS campus. This campus was founded in 1997 by His Highness Sheikh Dr. Sultan bin Muhammad Al-Qasimi. He is the ruler of Sharjah. American University of Sharjah is one of the best universities in the world. AVS has the highest percentage of international students in the world, more than any other world-ranked institution. According to an analysis, the Time of Higher Education data, about 84% of universities' student body is made up of international students coming from more than 100 nationalities. The other reason that makes AUS is the best quality advisory faculty members. AUS faculty members have year of teaching and research experience and degree qualification from some of the most prestigious universities in the world. Approximately 92% of full-time faculty hold a terminal degree, and while 81% hold Ph.D. Here, almost 5,500 students from 100 nationalities and 366 full-time faculty. All the classes and administrative functions are conducted in English, even if it's in the Middle East. That's the most advantage of this American university here in the Middle East. American University in Sharjah is accredited in the United States of America by Middle States Commission on Higher Education. Here the courses, most of them are Bachelor Science degree programs: Chemical Engineering, Civil Engineering, Computer Engineering, Electrical Engineering, Mechanical Engineering. American University of Sharjah was the first university in the Gulf region and the second outside the United States to receive an accreditation.